In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add a realistic person to your render using AI and a few smart tools. In ChatGPT, choose 04 Mini High version, but it also works in the free plan. Upload your render and enter a prompt. A woman with model looks is sitting on this front sofa, wearing a brown dress and relaxing. Preserve the layers and structure of the original image. Don't change the furniture. Of course, you should adjust the look, pose, and mood based on your scene. The first result? Not bad, but the face wasn't quite right, so I tried again. Tip: it's always better to start a new chat for each attempt. Doing it in the same one can reduce quality. And yes, it may take multiple tries, but patience pays off. I finally found the version I liked. Let's go to Magnific. Usually I leave default settings or set creativity to -1, but this time I made some small adjustments to avoid harsh veins on the legs. Next step, Denoise with Topaz AI in Photoshop. It's an external plugin. Not a must, but helpful. This model had too much visual noise. I used strong smoothing settings, but play around to find your ideal balance. Place the original render above the denoised one. Add a black mask and use a soft white brush to reveal the sofa texture underneath. Open your original render, paste the enhanced image with the woman on top. Lower opacity. Use transform to align. I use the seat and column as references. Add a mask, use a soft black brush to mix and remove the rug. Then adjust hue, saturation and curves and add clipping mask to the top layer. Draw with black brush in the mask to remove top part and lamp. Finally, I copied the sofa from the original and layered it on top. Reduced opacity. And use the eraser to recover highlights and shadows. And that's it. You can use the same method for anything you want to add to your scene. What would you like to add next? Let me know in the comments.